Hi there, welcome back. I'm Berg. We're playing Hearts of Iron, where I just realized I should probably assign him to two plans. Like there. And then we'll take half the force and assign it to this thing. And then we need to find a navy that can protect it. You should be fine. Also, how's the Navy up here doing? It's doing okay. It's a little bit damaged, but it's doing okay. Has this navy arrived? It has. Good. So that means we can go whenever you're ready. A month from now. So in February. Okay. Did I hear a naval invasion warning? I did, didn't I? Either or naval battle, I'm not really sure. Loan supplies. How are these things not done yet? Alrighty then. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Half of you guys get under him and then just take a boat here. And we shall go up and deal with this dumbass. I hope I can get here before it's too late. If I can, then that would be wondrous, yes, wondrous. Are you good to go? In a little while, man. We're doing both at the same time. What could possibly go wrong? Okay, we're gonna build a harbor here just in case. I'm gonna do the exact same thing here. Just in case. And then we're gonna push in like that. We're gonna push in like that. Thank you. select. Wow. Okay, how about you don't do that? Okay, so if you're gonna go down there, you go... something like that, okay. Okay, you need to come out to here somehow. Fine. These guys can go. Scratch that, get back there. We really need to hold that port. Okay, everybody attached to this plan. Good. How are you doing? You're doing okay. How's New Zealand doing? We're about to land north of Wellington. Okay, Wellington has been well and truly grabbed. Let's just expand our holdings a little bit. Can you guys get over there? Philippines is putting up a fight. Not that I think it's going to matter in the long run. And we're clearing out the last holdings up here. There's no landing back in Alaska. There's no landing anywhere. Clear this. Okay. A couple of fighters. Some strat bombers. And some close air support. Come on. Okay, let's see. Do we have air support here now? He has air support. Wow. That's inconvenient. Yeah, he has quite a lot of air support too. Oh well. Trying to sink those last couple of ships. Huzzah! Come down to Tokyo. It's basically just these two theaters left now, right? Do I need reinforcements over here somehow? Maybe. However, I don't think so. There goes New Zealand. That was not enough to end the war, so that means we are gonna have to end it over here. Okay, do we have a reserve here somewhere? Well, kinda. Scrap your plans. How safe is it to travel here? I don't think it's very safe at all. So what I need to do is I need to get these guys. Back down here somehow. Scrap your plans. Ugh. Wow, I actually made it over? Cool. He seems very determined. Hey, we sunk that ship. Okay. I need to take control over these two sea tiles. This seems like a good bet for it. Are you repaired? Yeah, you're repaired. Cool. So we're gonna go like that and that. Okay, you guys, that's 11 out of, Hang on, you are now assigned to what now? And then you guys are assigned to this. Okay, let's plan this for a while. Now, of course, you guys are going to change into these monsters. And while you're doing that, you can do like so. Get better commanders. You want to try it again? Well, thousand close air support and 1,000 jet fighters. And then we assign all and we do that. Let's scrap some fighters from over here. He's optimistic about this. Not so sure if he should be. Do I have any marines nearby? I do. You take a train to, yeah, here, and then take the boat over there, okay? And better harbors all around. Enemy has air superiority. That's not good. But I do have air support. It's kind of interesting. Come on. Break on through. Yep. Think we're doing okay now. As long as we can somehow get across that strait. And that's going to work because he's running out of everything. So even though right now it's a bloody mess, he's got a lot of units hanging around. Hey! Poof. Go on then. Where do these marines end up being? Okay, they're coming over like that. Because I might need them to take this group of islands. And in order to facilitate that, we should probably build a port. I'll build a port there. Because I want to. Okay, and it's good to have marines. I sunk something. Yay! Even some important ships. Yeah, the last one's got a lot of org, but yeah. Did I give up? I gave up, didn't I? Ah, this is horrible. Yeah, okay, stop it. Go plan an amphibious assault like that. And then you get a front line going there with a mission to take this thing, okay? You guys all go there. Okay, how long until you're ready to go? A month. Anything else interesting happening in the world? Doesn't really look like it. No landings I should know about. No crap going on in Japan. Nope, we just need to crush the Philippines. Yay! Select all. Start planning naval invasion. Like so. Okay, you can go around in 20 something days, so it's October, sometime in September? No, November. Americans are moving about. Hardly surprising. You're repaired, so why don't you start patrolling? I said. He's changed. What the hell? Wrong dude. You. Nah, you're not repaired yet. Wow, you're oversized. Are people still deploying to you? Probably are. Yes. So that means we have a very strong fleet there. Okay, let's fix it. Okay, there we go. And Fleet Maximus, you're not really ready, are you? Where are you based? Alexandria. Why don't you come over to Constantinople for repairs, okay? Because I know that thing repairs quickly. Yeah, you can just go whenever. Also, yeah, you're never going to really make that, are you? Hey, we took out one of those last battleships that have been cruising around here forever. Yeah, why don't you stop it? Stop wasting manpower. I think I can get him. You can't get him. Does this have a port? Yep, it does. Marines are doing okay. Good. And there comes the distraction. Yep, come down there. No, wait. Yeah, come down there. Okay. This might have been a mistake. Because there ain't no port here. No, just hold it. Yeah, just hold that line. Hope that guy pulls back. Come on. Come on. I know this is a horrible, horrible plan, but come on. Okay. Are we actually succeeding now? We might be. Okay, let's see. no, let's trash that plan. And oh, come on, surrender, will you? Just F and surrender. Hey, we got the ports down here. Cool beans. Ah, oh, everything has been cleared up. So, scrap that plan and just go here. Oh! The little one's up. And I know I'm a little bit on overtime, but let's see if we can't just finish this. Okay. Go. I love seeing that overrun message. That's just the best message ever. There they go, and that's the end of the war. Whew. Wow. Wow. So that's nice. How many points do I have? A lot of points, don't I? Let's just take all of it. Om nom nom. We're gonna make Rome great again. Take all of it. Take all of it. Some of these countries are very tiny. Some of them are not. Like this one, yeah, one. Because of the way things surrendered and the way game dealt with different things, some of these ended up being smaller and larger kind of arbitrarily. I like the fact that Saudi Arabia just ended up as my puppet or my ally and that's it. No, we're not liberating anything. Gimme. Just gimme. Give me all the things. Times like this, I should really have a just take all button. Okay. Ah, the British Raj became independent because I screwed up the peace deal. Oh well, I can live with that. Calculating effect, that did not take long, did it? Whew. Non-aligned authoritarian regime. My navy does not account for a lot of score, does it? It's the air force and the industry and the land. That's basically the score. Okay, let's have a look at the world. Such as it is. Who wants to join my faction? Afghanistan, Nepal, and Tibet. Okay, so the British Raj became independent. And you're what now? Yeah. You're just sitting there. That's fine. Cool, so that's the end of that. Year 1956, and Byzantium rules everything. Technically speaking, did the Roman Empire have Portugal? If so, I didn't quite recreate it. Pretty sure the Romans never ruled... Well, no, I don't think they actually ruled Babylon or Saudi Arabia. But we did get a few other provinces, though, so that's nice. 4.3 million manpower. That's nice. We can invite people to our faction. Cool. Thanks for watching, guys. Share if you liked it. Cheers.